So, what exactly happened?
It's Captain Kevin here. We're currently sitting at the New York's John F. Kennedy International Airport in the good old Boeing 747-400, where the local time now is 0:21 a.m. in the morning. And as you can see, the airplane is completely cold and dark, and we are not parked at the gate because the gate is somewhere in front of us. That's because we are not actually going anywhere, so this is kind of an angle you don't normally see. So this is kind of what's going on here, but yeah, we're not gonna be actually flying a flight today because we are getting ready to depart for a road trip up north. So, Jamie and his friend Joe will be joining us, or rather, I should say, I will be joining them. Jamie's the one who planned the trip, so. And as far as I'm aware, Jamie's already, well, Jamie and Joe, both of them are already on their way up here, so. Better start getting ready, and we'll see you when you hit the road. Okay, I'm convinced that that does not look right at all. Oh well. All right, we're good. Thank you.
or something.
Or what, I have no idea. I'm guessing they probably need fuel. That's just a guess, mind you.
Unscheduled stop because Jamie seems to have some technical issues that he needs to resolve. Current time now is 2:43 a.m. So, not sure how long this will take, but I guess we'll see what happens. So, what exactly happened?
You come over here and look. This is my air controls. So this is my rear air ride, front air ride, safety valve. So you to dump all the air out completely, you flip it down. So when it's up, I can air the system up, dump it out. It's good to go. This is a block right here that ties in the front and rear that goes to, see if there, for the safety valve, ties it in right to there. What happened is the original line I had from here to here was at an angle where it pinched it in the connection. So I'm gonna try to move the connection to the back now and see if that solves the issue real quick. And if it does, we'll be good to go.
Yeah, Jamie did some modifications to his bike, so he actually had an air ride to it. So basically, without air ride, no suspension.
Yeah.
No suspension. Not a very good ride.
So if you watch now, I'll air the bike up completely. Safety valve's up.
This trip is not going necessarily according to plan. First we have a detour, now technical issues.
I expected the technical issues.
Well, definitely.
That's why I brought all this extra, all my extra parts.
Yeah.
Anytime you do a new system like this, you're going to have issues to it. Just keep it, you know, worked out.
Yeah.
So, what we'll do now.
So whilst Jamie is undergoing technical repairs, I got myself a snack. Because, I mean, it's 2:59 a.m. in the morning and I'm kind of hungry. Fixed up?
Huh?
Fixed up?
Yeah, for now.
Oh, that was quick. Got a snack.
That's a snack, Kevin.
I thought you were gonna take longer to get it fixed up, so. Just saying. Right. Let's see, what do we got here? We got mat finish, of course. These are small fries? Jeez, if that's small, I don't even want to know what large is. Like, this small is bigger than a Burger King large. Holy crap. Right. And two hot dogs. Yeah.
sorry, okay, Orcha. Okay, literally, I have a post-it note here that I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, Borcha is the traitor. Smuggler and assassin have refused to work with a Borcha due to lack of trust. Wait. Turian's working well with the traitor.
hell in blue blaze do you expect me to... Now it's 5:29 a.m. in the morning, and we stopped in
Kingsville slash Brunswick.
Well, Brunswick's like 27 miles north. Yeah. We got off exit 3, and
I'm still trying to wake up.
Yeah, Brunswick's at exit 29.
Yeah, Kingsville's where we're at.
Yeah, or Kings...
I think it's Kingsville.
Kingsland? I don't... King something. we'll figure out eventually.
Every time we're on the interstate, we get lost.
Yeah. King, maybe it is Kingsland.
Now we're resorting to looking it up.
Kingsland. We're in Kingsland. Where? To be exact, we're at the McDonald's at 1352 Boone Avenue, Kingsland, Georgia, 31548.
Yeah, we stopped to grab something to eat, and Jamie actually found this nice local restaurant in Kingsland. It's called McDonald's.
Yeah, so, open 24 hours.
Yeah, so here we are.